Hey guys, in this video I'll be talking about the water walking potion. The water walking potion is made by crafting a bottled water, a water leaf and a shark fin at an alchemy station. To craft bottled water, simply craft a bottle near a pool of water. Water leaf is found growing in desert biomes, and a shark fin is obtained by killing sharks in the ocean. The water walking potion allows you to walk on water or lava for 5 minutes, and you can go down into the water by pressing the down key at any time. I hope this video helped. If it did, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more Terraria videos. Thanks a lot.